Hey, human! Where the hell did you come from?
Long Beach. I gave up my seat.
It's gotta be 20 clicks. Through them?
Can you catch me?
Jose Jefe?
Wow, looks like we're fully booked. Better grab my seat.
There better be food on this flight. Ticket, please.
Oh, sorry. Must be my with Jackie.
This'll do.
Oh my God, you're Emma John, right? And Robert Steele? Can I get a selfie?
She always likes surprises.
Time to go.
Gotta get out.
Hijo de puta.
Need to smash through this crate. Weapon, maybe? This might be useful. I'm gonna keep it. There.
Will you stop firing those bloody flares?
What?
Stop firing those flares!
We've all...
What was that?
There's something in the plane. Stay back.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! We're good! You guys okay?
Just a few bruises. I think we got lucky. I'm Michael.
Carla.
Oh, this is fucking tremendous!
Emma, darling, I'm so sorry about Robert.
Why? I mean, this is all his fault, the selfish wanker. Will you stop standing there and find me some fucking shoes?
Yo, dude, you got blood coming out of your ears.
What? I can't hear you. I got blood coming out of my ears.
Well, I mean, what are we going to do?
Get moving?
People, this is Emma Jaunt.
Wait, really?
Of course you know what a huge star she is, Romero winner no less. We need to get her home to safety.
Aye, what is that?
Careful.
Easy. Hey, hey.
My wife.
I got a pulse. We gotta move her.
Get this off me.
Let's go. Teamwork.
Michael, help.
And lift.
It's too heavy. I think they're getting closer. We need to go.
Seriously? You're giving up already?
I mean, perhaps we should stay.
Darling, the world needs you. They'll protect them.
Oh, I see.
Okay, Michael, if you're sure. Here is my address, in case you change your mind. Good luck.
Yeah, see you later.
I'll call the army. Send help. Go.
Hey, are you Emma Jaunt?
Rich people, man. Another survivor.
Oh.
here, dude? Hello? Out of my fucking face! They do die. There's more. They just keep coming. Gotta think of something. If I can knock that burning wheel down, I'll fry them all. Okay, gotta get back to the others. Back on the road soon, Carla. You got this. Hey. Shit, man!
Oh, God. How the fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
It's okay. I got you. Here. Hey, can you hear me? You're all right. I'm gonna give you some water, okay? New plan. 66 Alpine Drive.
Thank you.
Vamos, Carla. Where in Bel Air am I? Ah, cabrón. My head. Alpine Drive. So, if I head through here, I'll come out next to Emma John's place. Need a breaker. Let's try this. Circuit breaker. This should work. They'll never get through me. Gotta be another way in. Yo? Hello? What a mess. Anyone in there? Whoever designed this. Card. Nothing personal, dude. They should be out back. Big sword. I want that. Keep it down. Sword time. Come on. That's Emma John's. Not far.
Come on.
Don't feel good. Getting zapped would be bad. ¡Hijo de puta! Ah, need a code.
Detective Carla, on the case.
Nope. There we go.
Who's out there?
Carla, from the crash.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Menos mal. Oh, my head is gonna explode. It's probably fine. Just need a whole lot of sleep.
Get in! There's crazies everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that?
What? Ew. This is actually very cool and badass.
Where's Tom Cruise? Get away from this house! You fool! Ray,
what are you devil? Doing? Give me the gun!
No! You have been beaten! You will turn, eat us, I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Freya! They were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody gun!
Take it, lady. I'm going to sleep now.
Emma, we've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
So? What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means they will turn into a beast! We must kill them!
This is not a fucking movie! I'm not killing them!
It's definitely not my job description!
Oh,
God. Are they turning? Oh, we're gonna be sick.
Shoot them! Say something.
No bullets in me.
And Michael fainted and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
Yo, help me out here. I feel great. Regular old Carla.
You do seem better. And the bite's healing too. But you're staying locked up.
Fever's gone. That proves...
No, it proves nothing, okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there, and no one knows anything about what's going on. And I can't get hold of my agent or my manager.
Hey, I'm vegetarian. I'm not eating nobody. Like, just looking at a pork chop makes me gag.
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from here?
Just surrounding the house! They're trying to get in!
Seriously, let me out! I can
Shit.
Help!
Okay, they're toy cuts. Just press the button. Come on!
Get it, girl?
Closer!
What do we do?
Let me at him.
Are you sure?
Take the gun!
Keep it. I'm getting up close and personal.
Oh my god! Let me out!
Open it! Okay. Wait, move aside. Wish me luck! Okay, I see the problem. We gotta close that gate. Ah, come on. Out of juice. No breaker, but these rich people gotta have spares. Ah! You don't need to be on. I think I might be good at this.
Shut the door! Madre mia! Is it safe? Are the devils gone?
Yeah, they're gone for good. Where are the others? You guys should have seen me.
Thank you for going out there. God, this is beyond insane. I mean, I don't know how to do this. I'm not supposed to die here.
At least you'll die with me, Emma.
Oh, fantastic.
No, no, what I mean to say is you're not dying. Not with me around. Now, since the health of our possibly undead friend here is... We can't verify that, okay? Since your health is in question, we need a lead, person here. A lead protector. And Emma, I will be your protector.
Come on, get in.
You got no shot on this eight ball. Lose the cue.
Yeah, okay.
Don't touch her!
Sam!
You hear that eight ball line? I saw the cue and nailed it. You're shocked, I get it. I couldn't exactly call ahead.
No. Or call any time in the past 15 years since you popped out to the store.
I think we should talk about this later. I'm here to get you out of here.
Please, Emma is a huge star. Her fans are probably crowdfunding for her rescue right now.
Guess again. City's locked tight. Being famous don't count for shit. Lucky for you, I've been through this before.
Nobody's been through this before.
Guess again. This zombie shit happened twice already. All got covered up. But I survived. You wanna know how? I'm immune.
Big deal. So are they.
Say what?
This motherfucker.
This motherfucker. So, you're not special, and we're doing fine. Thanks.
I'm immune?
You still need me. I killed more zombies than you got you.
So what exactly is your plan for getting us out of here?
I'm still working out the details.
We don't need him.
And you know you do.
I'm immune! Fine, you can stay. Everyone else has moved in, so why not you? I'll show you where you're sleeping. This way.
What does he mean being famous doesn't count for shit? How ridiculous!
So cool.
What is it, one
I need to talk to our zombie expert.
This is Emma John we're talking about here.
stitched by blind Andalusian monks. My dog's left there.
Thank God for keeping my children safe.
Damn, girl.
Sam, we're both immune. We gotta spread the word.
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
Come on, we'll be VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
I ain't just sitting around with you guys. I'm getting out of this city.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
I know how to take care of myself.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic, Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
Got mechanic covered, and I prefer Bruce Lee anyway.
All right, it's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give it some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
You really walked into a zombie apocalypse just for Emma?
Should never have left her. It was just I. Use the workbench, and let's get cooking. Hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Thanks, man.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need. Take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Appreciate it. Need to talk to Emma.
Three guesses who will be cleaning the grounds.
I feel like we're shipwrecked. Am I going to end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
Not with me around. Look, if I'm immune, I gotta tell the authorities.
Fan doesn't trust them.
I can't stay here forever. No offense, it's pretty nice.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
Yeah, with that attitude.
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. You might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Fucking rad idea!
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out, and everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
Come on, this is loser talk. Where's the evacuation center around here?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
You still pissed at the guy?
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
I get it, girl. I'm gonna find this helper in hotel. Thanks.
Hey. Don't forget your friends if you do find a way out.
Thank you. I'm heading to the Halperin Hotel. See if the army's still there.
Yes, yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately. Okay?
You got it, bud.
They could... land a helicopter right in the grounds.
This would be a whole lot easier and more fun with help.
There. Hey, can you hear me? I'm pushing.
Hey, I'm here. Don't have a heart attack.
Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
Another kid? No.
Damn. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Listen, if I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey, get out of there, you scourge of a Satan!
Can't leave them to fend for themselves. Whoa, mierda! Got to deliver the bad news. Where was my invite?
That you, kid? You find that girl?
Sorry, Grandpa. They got her.
Son of a bitch! Well, I say it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell. Steady, Peggy. I need to talk to you. It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
No way. Yeah, I've seen your movies. Papa watched them all the time.
Listen, I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
No sweat. I'll get you out of this. What do you need?
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
Problem. That's what I'm talking about.
Kids, you did it. Hey, get your keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet. to the wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Well, luckily, the lift rail looks dirty. Power it up, and I'll take my chances. Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Nothing wrong with some blood on the rugs, as long as it's theirs. Someone around here has sticky fingers. I just know. To the wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Well, luckily, the lift rail looks dirty. Power it up, and I'll take my chances. Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Made to the zombies to save his own life. Oh, he could have did him. Give that cowardly little shit the beating he deserves. Wow, what a crack. Great memories here. A lot of loving, and a lot of fighting, and a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors. Oh. And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift. Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Papa's definitely watching up there. And wishing I'd asked you to sign something.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
Pretty bad, but there's places if you know where to go. There's a bunch of others at Emma John's right now.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give him a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
Oh, you mean the husband? He's the reason I'm here right now. Got zombified, bit some people, and then the plane we were in trying to get out of here got shot down.
He's dead. Damn shame, the son of a bitch owed me money. Oh well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
So you don't want me to walk you up the hill? There's zombies everywhere, you know?
Watch your tongue, kid. I'm old, not senile. Peggy here will make sure I get there just fine. You'll see. Now get.
Dead end. Try again, Carla. Uh-huh. Shortcut this way. Locked. We're doing it the hard way.
another key card? Is this a rich person thing? Back on track for this hotel. Hi, I'm Carla, and I'm immune. Perfecto. Just gotta find the Halperin Hotel.